Detectives have intensified investigations into the mysterious killings of a mother and daughter who were found dead in their house in South B, Nairobi, Monday night. Officers from the forensic department searched the house for hours, trying to piece together evidence to nab the killers and the motive of the unresolved murder of the two. The bodies are still at the Chiromo mortuary awaiting an autopsy. Elfa Slagat has the details.
An air of uncertainty engulfed Golden Gate Estate in South B today as detectives from the forensic department searched the entire compound of house number 275 belonging to 73-year-old Judith Wanjiku, who was found murdered alongside her 47-year-old daughter, Catherine Nyaguthie. Judith and her daughter were last seen on Sunday early morning at 2 a.m. returning to their home by security officers manning the estate.
Hakuna kelele yoyote imetokea huko. Ama mtu kulia. So, sisi kukuja kujua kwamba mambo imetendeka hapa, ni mama hakuonekana, msichana hakuonekana. Kutoka wakati huo wote, hii ripoti imekuja kuchulikana Jumatatu jana.
Mother and daughter were engaged in nursing John Mwai, the man of the house, at the Meridian Hospital, up until the untimely cruel death. Their relatives had pained to come to terms with the fact that their kin are no more, murdered in cold blood.
From how we know them, they are actually, we wouldn't, that's why we are finding it hard to even get around the motive, because if I can speak for Catherine, you wouldn't say it's someone who had any sort of beef with anyone.
Immediate neighbors, the security men and close relatives, particularly the in-laws of Judith and Catherine, have already been interrogated by DCI.
Judith Wanjiku Mwai arrived in a bed, facing downwards, and later on she also went to the next room and she was able to find out the daughter, Catherine Nyaguthie, also was no more.
And while the bodies of the deceased lie at the Chiromo mortuary waiting autopsy, detectives were unable to close in on any crucial leads and the motive of the gruesome murder, just yet terming the murder even more curious given that nothing was stolen from the house. For several years, Judith and her daughter Catherine have been using these gates, but Sunday turned out to be the very last when their lives were cut short under very mysterious circumstances. Detectives say that they're intensifying search for the killers and the motive. Alpha Slagat, Citizen TV, Nairobi.